Welcome back, my children, to another Mortal Kombat X video. I will be continuing the Fatal Sorcerer's Tower. I left off at the boss battle, match 100, which is MK11 Rain, Classic Raiden, and Injustice 2 Raiden. The modifiers are Brutalize, Timed, Dot Immunity, and Indestructible. First, I'm gonna switch to my characters that I normally use. So Ronin Kenshi, just gotta give him the equipment. What else do I give? Oh wait, right. All right. Assassin Jade. What does she get? Okay, I think is this one. Oh, this one, yes. Bladed Fan. And I'll give her the cyber armor. Okay, that should be good. And Hellspawn Scorpion. I'll give him his own equipment. What else? Hockey mask. And not that. What else? Kintaro's Tiger's Eye, I guess. Sure. Alright. So that's it. So both Raidens are weakened, and I'm just gonna try to defeat them. Rain is already defeated, so I'm gonna start. All right, take off the autoplay, and out to battle. So I'm gonna try getting my X-ray and defeat one of them. Not sure who's gonna get defeated, but I'm hoping one of them gets defeated now. Alright, X-ray. I'm hoping it leaves him like at least 10%. There we go, 14. Okay, I'm gonna switch before he defeats me. So now, Classic Raiden switched out, and now it's Injustice 2 Raiden. Oh, thank goodness she used her ability. Awesome. Okay, I gotta be careful. I'm gonna switch quickly. Damn it. Please do not get defeated. Oh, great. Alright, it's whatever. Ooh, come on, defeat him. Oh, heck yeah, finally. I'm hoping I could win the match right now, if I'm lucky enough. Damn it. Okay, he needs a little bit more. He's at 16% now. Okay, there's one more to go. I'm gonna try getting my second special and defeat him. Okay, there it is. Oh, great, he dodged it. I mean, he avoided it with his little ability. I think the ability comes from an equipment, not from him. Because other characters have done that. When they turn green and avoid the special or attack. No, specials. I think it only works for specials. So not sure which equipment it is, but it's a little annoying, but whatever. So one more left, and that's great. And Justice to Raiden, better watch out, because he's going to get defeated. Alright. So, just like the boss battle at match 80. This boss battle is not that hard also. This is the fifth attempt, so really not that hard. Okay, I'm just gonna, oh my goodness. No. Oh great, he defeated him. I was hoping to use X-ray on him. Can she use X-ray on him? I guess not. Oh, come on, use your damn special. Please defeat him already. And, oh wow, couple HP left. There we go. He almost defeated all my characters. Luckily, Hellspawn Scorpion was able to stay alive. And yes, I was right. I do get a diamond character after the battle. So, Circle of Shadow, Kung Lao, who I already have. And now he is rank 6, 7, 8. So, V3, and that's 8. Oh, that's cool. Heck yeah. I knew it. So, what I was saying. First, it's Day of the Dead, Kitana, Demolition, Sonyan, Blade, and MK11, Scarlet. The modifier is, it takes only one. If anyone from your team gets knocked out, you forfeit the match. So, match 101. Yeah, so like I was saying, the 100th match was similar to the 80th match. And by that, I mean that they were easy, not hard. Because match 60, which was a boss battle, was the hardest. It took me 10 attempts to beat all three bosses. As in for the 80th match, it took me, I believe it was two or three attempts, and just now the 100th match was 5 attempts. So they were not hard at all, not that hard at least. Very easy, to be honest. 4,600 coins. I actually thought the boss battle, the 100th match, was gonna take like possibly 10 attempts as well, but it didn't. Anyway, so now the opponents are Hellspawn Scorpion, Aftershock Tremor, and Classic Liu Kang. The modifier is off balance, your team was caught off guard, random tagging. Okay, so first, Hellspawn Scorpion. Oh wow, he attacked first. I was trying to use my special. Alright, there's random tagging. Forgot about that. There we go. Oh, great. Okay, I gotta be careful because it seems like they're gonna... Damn it, he defeated Jade. Yeah, I gotta be careful because they already weakened them quite a bit. Oh, great. Don't defeat him. I'm just gonna use it on him. Otherwise, he's gonna keep blocking. There we go. Oh, great. Oh, wow, he defeated him? Damn it. I don't wanna lose. Okay, I gotta be very careful. Oh, I thought Scorpion was defeated. Huh. Odd. Okay. Get defeated already. There we go. I was a little worried I was gonna lose that battle. Luckily, I didn't. Oh, cool. I got a support for Shang Tsung for his attack. So now it's 12% bonus attack for all Shang Tsung characters, which there's only one of. I don't have him yet, but whenever I do get him in the future, I will have support for him. But now there's a Black Dragon, Aaron Black, Circle of Shadow Kung Lao, and a Morpho Kitana. The modifier is dampening, power generates at a slower rate. So yeah. So now there's two diamond characters. Okay, time to defeat them. So starting off with Aaron Black. There we go, he's not blocking. Awesome. I enjoyed that. I like it when they don't block. Damn it. Kitana used her power drain, but that's fine. I'm just gonna use Jade to defeat him. Oh wow. He's blocking, unfortunately. Awesome, she used her ability, Vanishing Winds. And there we go. One kick defeated him. And 3,100 coins. Not bad. And next match is 104. Those are the three characters with modifiers regeneration. But anyways, the attempts reset in 16 minutes and a couple seconds. And there's 1 day and 12 hours for the whole tower to end. I should be able to get to like 110th battles, possibly 120s. I might use 50 souls at least once to reset the attempts, but we'll see. But for now, I hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching. Leave a like if you liked the video. Comment down below what you guys think, and I'll see you guys in the next Mortal Kombat X video.